And with that, let's get straight back into the game.
Trying to keep the Covenant out. Busy, I managed to clear up another transmission from Infinity.
Sounded like he said artifact.
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Where's the terminus?
The map placed it at the top of the tower. According to the Cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
That's the kicker. It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
Cortana.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
This can't be right.
Set a waypoint out of the tower. Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief, go!
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
Guys, give me one second, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I may have to leave this for a second again in a minute. But if I do, I am sorry.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little. Contacts!
Those weren't the same things we saw in the Terminus.
Look out! Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
One second, guys. Alright guys, I'm sorry about that.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense. Relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
put fear from your heart.
War is your realm, Didact, not mine. And you march to this war, facing foes that, while always aggressive, were never so aggressive as they are now.
Your fears are unfounded. The enemy will be turned, and I shall stand by your side once more.
Promise me that.
I promise you. Nothing will stand between us.
Lord of Admirals, we are in position over the Forerunner planet.
Show me.
Population numbering over 2 billion. Forerunner ships on alert and in battle.
Is it possible? Have we gotten ahead of it?
Flood infestation detected, my lord.
Damn it!
My lord, the infestation is in a remote locale. Perhaps if we warn the Forerunners?
If we warn them, we give the Flood time to spread. You know we have no choice. Cleanse the planet.
That distortion.
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
Like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. Target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up. One to go. That's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
God damn it.
Our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Holy Tomaxor, we detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were. Pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon. Drop pod.
Thank you.
Alright guys, that is going to be it for part 3 of Halo 4. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because the support means a lot to me. And with that, I'll see you all in part 5.